What is this government shutdown? I don't understand. Like, there was a government shutdown in Russia in 1917, but there was a lot of blood spilled. But here in America, they announced proudly, like on CNN, government has been shut down. This is unbelievable. Like, the people will now learn that we can, like, live without the government. Like, what the hell's going on? Like, who's our president now? Like, who's driving the bus? This is unbelievable. I might as well move to Washington. So ridiculous. And who is protecting our borders? What if the bad guys decide to do something bad to us? What if Canada decides to invade? You know, we're sharing a border with them on the south, or maybe on the north. Like, I don't understand. Government shutdown. Please, somebody explain to this dumb Russian immigrant what the government shutdown is all about. Is this like forever? Is this for a while? Or is it like a vacation? I don't know. America crazy.